stop the Hammerhead goons, the Maji are going to run. If I stop the Maji first, Hammerhead's guys might run. Now that's a logic puzzle.
This is our turn! Get out of here!
Hammerhead goons always have sweet rides.
Take him out.
And the Bodega Cats of New York are safe in their windows once again. Come on, sharing is caring, guys. You should think about talking to the police, too. No talking during the infiltration. That was a close one. Hopefully that informant can turn the tide on Hammerhead.
Get the informant and get out of here.
Police escorting a key Hammerhead witness. I should make sure they're safe.
So why are we moving him before the trial?
Word is, the location's been compromised. Hammerhead's gonna hit it soon.
Oh, man. We should really get going then.
Location can...
It's Hammerhead thugs! They're here for the witness!
Just hand the witness over! You promised we won't count!
lose that convoy, Hammerhead's guys might find it.
What's going on? These guys are blocking the road. Crap, they're armed. Protect the witness.
I know you were planning on taking that witness back to Hammerhead today, but the thing is, nah.
Hammerhead won't be trying that again. Thanks, Spidey.
Happy to let the police take it from here. Hope the trial goes well.
Shots fired. Magia presence suspected. Additional officers needed at Carnegie Hall. Please copy.
Never thought I'd find myself feeling sympathy for the Magia. Here I am.
Spider out with the rest of the Magia crap!
All right, everybody out of the pool!
I hate the spider, but I hate Hammerhead's guys more!
Hammerhead's troops ever stop being loyal to him? Never thought I'd find myself feeling sympathy for the Magia. Here I am. You guys even tried talking through your feelings yet?
Stay out of my way, Spider! Nobody gets in our way!
Will Hammerhead's troops ever stop being loyal to him?
Available unit. Magia suspected in a vehicle collision in the area. Additional officers report to Spanish Harlem.
You earned it!
You come for some action, too?
Look, if you want to hang out with me less, you just gotta do less crimes!
You're taking out too many of us!
Everyone's okay. Good thing I was nearby.
That was insane! Thank you so much, Spidey.
Available units, please respond. Magia execution reported in the district. Additional officers report to Spanish Harlem.
Ah!
guys really need to stop trying to kill everybody.
I don't know how Hammerhead found out.
Going down.
MJ, I made it to the business in Harlem marked on the map I saw in the bar with no name. Looks like a body shop.
Ah, yes. Nothing sketchy has ever happened at a Magia-owned body shop. See if you can dig up anything on Hammerhead's plans.
My thoughts exactly. I'll let you know what I find. It'll be easier to look around if I take these guys out.
Clean cars that ran hit through here.
Clean? Like
scrubbing for prints. Sometimes, plus brand new blood. Get them road ready again.
Why not just take them upstate and burn them?
Hey, that's not environmentally friendly. Reduce, reuse, recycle.
It's just the mob, you know?
Just because we're outside the law, don't mean we hate Mama Earth.
Somebody there?
Huh? You're getting very sleepy.
Man down! Man down!
For workplace attire. this? Team bonding retreats?
I can handle this!
Hit me. I have more to cook his file deeds.
Hit me! No, 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 not you guys!
Okay. Hammerhead's weirdly obsessed with Watanabe. Ugh, I hate when guys get internet stalky. Lots of transfer records here. She's been jumping from precinct to precinct.
So the Maja weren't just the start of her career. She's made them her entire career.
Got it. She's been responsible for shutting down every shady Maja joint in town for a decade. It's pretty amazing to see, actually.
That's Erie, all right.
She seems like a bulldog. I think I'd like her.
You would. Thanks for the heads up, MJ.
No problem. I'm gonna keep looking into this. Talk to you later.
That's the last of them. Now to see what's in the main office. Huh. I've been working here 9 to 5. What a way to make a living. MJ, I found Hammerhead's plans to use this as a midway point for transporting Sable caches. I'm sending another encrypted file your way, too.
Great work, Pete. I'm going heads down on this article again. Talk soon.
Needed for potential Maggia snipers in the area. Officers needed in God's Acre. Over.
Hey, you ready?
considered switching to water guns? I mean, obviously the super intense ones, but still.
What was that?
Trust me, it's less painful this way.
Okay. That was a lot.
Thanks, Spider-Man.
That was a close one. Hopefully that informant can turn the tide on Hammer.
Hammerhead thugs, hie thee hither! Oh, is that too classy for you? Hammerhead goons, time to get acquainted with justice. That's what I'm calling my webs today, justice.
Time to die, hero. Whoa! What the hell?
Hammerhead really never runs out of willing goons, huh? Hammerhead's men are the worst threat to this city since the smell of garbage cans in August.
Backup needed for Maggio witness transport. Incident occurred in Robinson. Over.
Those cops are moving a Hammerhead witness. I should follow just in case.
How'd Hammerhead find our safe house?
I don't even want to think about it. Let's just focus on keeping this witness safe.
Yeah, yeah. You got it.
Okay, time to roll to the new safe house.
If Hammerhead finds out they're moving a witness, he might send his goons.
No hostiles reported along transport route.
Sure about that?
I am for now.
I don't remember sending you guys an invite to this convoy.
Hammerhead,
Better catch up to the convoy to make sure nothing happens to it.
The roof! Get to the roof!
This witness is staying with the cops today, folks. Nothing to see here. Move along. Glad we were able to keep that witness safe. Try talking through your feelings yet? Let's kick it up a notch. Like fish in a barrel. It was wishful thinking that those hammerhead thugs would disappear with their boss. Going down. Hey, MJ. I'm in an old speakeasy crawling with Hammerhead's goons. Want to guess what they're protecting?
Probably more than just an expired liquor license. See if you can find anything that'll tell us more about his operation.
10-4. Spidey out.
I tell you, I ain't never seen a place this fancy.
Boss has great taste.
Yeah, he does. I hear he's trying to buy out the bar with no name.
Really? You think he'll turn that dump into a place like this?
Maybe. Though it'll probably just end up as another storage unit.
We just filled an entire warehouse with that Sable stuff. We got more coming in?
Oh yeah! Loads more!
The boss, you're busted, Spider-Man! You're out of your league, punk! I don't like these odds no more!
Got him with the web!
charge into cover? I'm kind of short right now. Maybe you can spot me?
You're going down!
Was there supposed to be a password to get in here? Was it Hammerhead? I bet it was! This joint got giga water? And that's what they used to call drinks, right?
Too many men down!
Here, I'll that third file you sent me.
Cool! I'm also doing important stuff.
Just keep doing what you're doing while I talk at you. It seems like the captain, Yuri's, got some baggage.
Who doesn't?
Yeah. There's some old police records here. She's a third-generation cop.
Huh. Runs in the family.
Kind of. Yuri's father was kicked off the force, convicted and imprisoned for accepting bribes. Magia bribes.
He was dirty?
Dirty as they come. Looks to me like Yuri's trying to make up for her dad's mistakes and taking the Magia down in the process.
Heavy. No wonder she's going so hard on this.
Yeah. I know I'm supposed to be writing about the Hammerhead fronts, but this is pretty compelling stuff. Call me back soon.
What the hell?
Anyone know where I can find the office with the secret documents?
Come on, guys!
Shame they destroyed so much of this place. It's actually really nice. I'm done here. Sending you one last encrypted file and...
You don't have to. I already know what it's gonna say.
You do?
Hammerhead's not the only one who can get his hands on files he shouldn't have. Yuri's been disciplined lately. A lot. She's entirely focused on stopping Hammerhead and the Magia. She's not following protocol. It doesn't look good for her.
Luckily, she's got people who have her back.
Yeah. Listen, Peter. This makes better copy than the Hammerhead friends. I've got to pitch it.
I know you do. I know.
Okay. I owe you one for these files. And I hope things work out for your friend.
Thanks, MJ. Me too.
First of all, I'd just like to make it clear that I am perfectly capable of running this show alone and absolutely know how to work this computer by myself. Shut it, Jared, I'm getting to it. But you, loyal listeners, should know that I choose not to. I'm getting to it. And that's why I have decided, of my own accord, that's enough, Jared, to bring my assistant, Jared, back to the Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson operation. And to apologize to him on the air what I'm doing now. Right now. And are you serious? Are you really doing this right now, you little... And to give him a raise. Tune back in soon for more Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson.
Gunfire exchange between two vehicles. Magia suspected. Backup needed at Bloomingdale.
You know that now I have to beat you guys up just as bad as those Hammerhead thugs behind you, right? Hammerhead guys get here so fast!
Boss wants his head!
One less high-speed chase on the streets. You're welcome, taxi drivers. Thank you.
Hammerhead's really going with public executions for likability? You guys are gonna have to come up with a better evil plan than this. Bad Hammerhead thugs. No more firing lines for you.
You're the reason I went to the cops. Thanks, Spidey.
I'm giving him an earful.
You all right?
First time in front of a firing squad, but...
You're a man, Spider-Man.
I'm okay now.
Like a street-side interrogation.
Of course Spider-Man's got a chance. One time on that hit.
Look, if you want to hang out with me less, you just gotta do less crimes. Okay, no more immediate danger. The police are on their way.
They deserve it.
When they're incapacitated. Hammerhead sure inspires dedication in his troops, even after he's out of the picture. Guys could find a way to fight each other without endangering innocent people in the streets. I mean, have they ever heard of the suburbs? Okay, Maja, your turn. Hammerhead thugs, am I right? Now you guys know what I deal with.
I'm gonna make you pay for
carjacker delivery. Gotta shut it.
Ah!
these hammerhead guys get tired of their formal wear?
Look up, you moron! You better run! Time to die, hero.
Good guys two, bad guys zero.